Ranbir Kapoor has tested positive for coronavirus. The actor, who had been shooting with girlfriend Alia Bhatt for his upcoming epic superhero film Brahmastra, helmed by Ayan Mukherjee, was confirmed to be COVID positive by mother Neetu Kapoor via her social media. Thanking everyone for their inquiries and wishes, the veteran actor stated that Ranbir was on medication and recovering well under self-quarantine. While his last release was 2018's Sanju, Ranbir has quite a few films in his kitty, with YRF's Shamshera releasing this June, and shoot for Love Ranjan's next already underway. Subsequently, also in the offing is Sandeep Vanga's Animal. Meanwhile, ahead of World Kidney Day on March 11, Ranbir along with Alia had even pledged to donate his kidneys and urged others to do the same. Here's wishing the superstar a speedy recovery and a successful return to the movies.